Asians.
Well, a Minnesota man accused of stealing more than $1,200 worth of Girl Scout cookies is now out on bond. Joel Whitaker was found with 23 cases of cookies stuffed in his back seat and trunk. He tells police he found all that while dumpster diving. Police also found two stolen license plates, bolt cutters, a used meth pipe, and a small amount of heroin in his car. Whitaker is charged with felony burglary and theft.